I was welcomed into a field that defined itself as it must, as a field of Jewish education, where we can make sure that young Jews can own their Jewish story and can grow. I was so thrilled to meet Eric and spend some time with him. And to you, Eric, I say, this is a precious, precious opportunity and responsibility you've been given. But just from talking to you a little bit, I know that your Jewish vision and your passion and your humanity and your skills will be a wonderful partner with the extraordinary talent that is committed to building Hillel to the next step.
It's a phenomenal opportunity because the future of the Jewish people is dependent on developing a vision for the Jewish people.
The vision is always a wonderful vision. It's about a Jewish present and a Jewish future that's proud and that matters. It's again time to renew that vision.
About how every single young Jew can plan in his future life to make an impact on creating a meaningful, purposeful, contributing global Jewish community.
Eric, as you assume the presidency of Hillel, you are not merely joining an organization, but also a movement and a mishpacha that are filled with insights from the many professionals that are with you here today.
And I look forward to celebrating as I watch you and the entire Hillel community continue to make history.
Chazak, chazak, b'nechit chazek. May you go from strength to strength, and may we all strengthen the Jewish world.
I wish you all the best.